I'm Andre James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And this is Let Me Put You On. First up, we had Jaden's album, SYRE. SYRE is 17 tracks and consists of some really creative songs. The first four songs on the album spell out the letter blue. They all connect and show a wide vocal range. There's also the song 90. It's 7 minutes and shows a really wide range of vocals and choirs. And then there's this other song on there called Lost Boy, which is 10 minutes of guitar with Jaden singing, which for some people might seem kind of long, but I found it sonically pleasing. For SYRE, we would give this a 5/5 box.
Next song we have for you guys on the list is Lil Tjay's old release, and that song is called Leak. It's a single and it's not currently attached to any album or anything so far. This song is a really good song. I personally like it, and I think many of you viewers will like it also. This song blew up in 2020 and 2021, but it originally came out in 2019. A lot of people are taking an interest in this song, and a lot of people are finding this song through this app called TikTok. But many people go from TikTok straight over to Spotify and SoundCloud to listen to the full version of this amazing song. Overall, we give this song a 5/5 Fox. Although it doesn't have a video, we still recommend you guys listening to it.
And that's all for this episode of Let Me Put You On for today, Hawks.
And make sure to tune in on Tuesdays for future episodes and more music that we can put you onto. I'm Andre James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And have a great day, Hawks.